leaving that dude a boner. Like, swear to God, no lie.
I hope Jordan had a condom on.
Daniel Randy Pierce.
Justin, let's take a picture.
And a homecoming 2008. Christy ain't dance, but I'm still about to get some butt.
Wow.
Oh my God.
Wow. Wow.
Oh God, I look hit, so I'm deleting that. And you weren't even looking at the camera.
Take me to the wall. Confession of your faith. It is that I do baptize thee in the name of the Father, in the name of the Holy Spirit.
God.
Look at me.
Is you feel good to be home?
Yes, I feel good.
Audrey, stand with your sister. Let me get y'all together.
Me too.
Oh my God. They go my two oldest ones. They is grown, y'all. Grown.
Look at Ty. This is my beauty, man. He gonna get all the and his brother stepping in the way. And he gonna get all the women. Look at him. Team and checking itself
why
out.
Why you be on everybody else's phone but your own? I'm gonna be on my phone. Don't throw that.
Neek said, my mommy ain't coming to get me. I know you said that. Ain't nobody coming to get me. They called me like 4 or 5 times.
I just ate some pumpkin pie and stuff.
And you this is me? Shaniqua James. We only see her once a year. She a quick click lockdown.
Just and then will you change this boy pamper?
Damn, you hit your thigh and the light got dimmer.
Please. Wait, you know where my phone at?
You know this nigga
mommy, where my jacket?
All you do is sit and complain.
How about you shut up and mind your business? I was talking to an adult.
This is supposed to be peaceful.
An adult conversation.
It's supposed to be peaceful.
Adult conversation.
I need what? 2 more months. 2 more months.
Conversation.
2 more months.
That don't matter. Almost don't count.
You don't want numbers?
The bird.
Mommy, where my jacket?
Right here. Don't remember your password?
Which one is yours? Are they the same size, husband?
Never mind.
What is it? Your phone number?
No, my birthday.
Pookie,
Shaniqua,
can I have
a card for
you?
Pookie just
want
to know if
they
can get it to you.
I
only
want to
take one.
Okay, who here? Who is this?
Chanel and Hezekiah. They need each
other. You should be quiet.
Okay, here come your other brother.
Hi, Nehemiah.
Sure, let me sit there too.
Can't fit.
Sit on my lap, Miss Connor.
That's. No, Connor, you sit right there.
No.
My seat is too big.
Thanksgiving Day. See the kids.
She.
Wait.
Hey, you better be quiet.
Chanel, move over.
God,
I'm trying.
Chanel, turn my left. Can I hurry up?
Let me sit on the side too.
Sorry,
Maya. Maya.
Was y'all on the computer?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Watch the movie. Three Stooges. Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Hi, y'all.
Hi.
What y'all doing?
That's watching TV.
They're watching TV.
Yeah.
Is it that good?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll be back in a minute, okay?
Tria and Pookie is doing. LP and Pookie room. Let's go and see what they're doing.
It just depends.
And I'm in picture.
Like my finals, none of my finals are cumulative. They just start off from the last test they took. One of my friends, her final is over everything she learned the last 15 weeks.
Oh, he's a be on the wall too.
That's a lot.
Right. Matter of fact, one of my tests is like that. But it's word for word.
Oh.
He took questions. He had two other
football
tests.
Helmet.
So he took questions off of each of the two other tests. Damn. And said that like, okay, these questions are gonna be on the test.
On the moon. We'll be back in a little while.
So.
Say bye to the people's mama leaving. This is the one that doesn't know her name. She just used sign language.
I think it's Chantria. Chantria. That's... Yeah, Chantria.
Okay, Chantria. What's the news for the day?
Nothing. We're just talking.
Okay, you just talking. Who are you talking to?
This dude. He's a friend of mine. I heard we were related.
Let me look. Yeah, they got the same forehead, so they in the house.
We do not have the same forehead.
She's brown, he's black. That's black and brown.
And
her full body is brown. Check out the boots, y'all. Kill him.
My Eskimo boots.
Now check out this one. He eats. If you buy a refrigerator, it might be enough to feed him. And I'm talking
you
about he eats refrigerators. Don't get no little one.
It will save. Mine's is little. It depends on what you're going to put in there.
What you be eating? Noodles in
there. Well, now I have a kitchen, so I can cook. But all of the noodles, ravioli,
get
will be your best
God
friend.
Trying.
I have learned like 8 different ways.
I got the trophy.
To make the packs of soup.
Look at the diesel.
All I know is pot and microwave.
Look at the football.
No,
the
I've
football.
Learned different ways as far as like different seasons
cool.
That way you don't have to just put the
let's
regular packs in
out.
There. Like,
oh boy,
you get
make
creative. You have no choice.
Lorraine Admiral
peanut
King.
Butter and jelly,
let's check out
I
the
eat
other.
Them all the time. I feel like I'm too
if good. You look straight, it says
okay, peanut butter and jelly.
Andre James at the bottom, 2007. Let's check this one.
Yes.
This one.
Why? Because you've been listening. It was
is
like
a
really
2008.
No, it was.
Offensive
of
tackle of the year.
I only felt
look at this one.
That's
basketball. Look at that one.
Freshman year is the hardest
basketball.
Time. Like your classes
one.
Are easy, but basketball you're trying to make that transition up. From like not being at home.
Oh, look at that football. Look at that football one. Oh, and this
the
man right here. You got to get him from the front.
That
and
was when
got
I
the
had
ball
to go home
in
to take my mother sick and in the hospital.
Okay, he got
so
one.
So a combination of
right
like
there.
All of that.
Oh,
I failed 2 classes.
He got the dance on.
But other than that, I haven't failed.
And then of course he got the picture of
what's the,
me. Say it's me and mom.
Don't
and
get
we're going on break.
The first like month of school.
Bye bye. And we're back.
That's what
I
they
found
do
more
to
trophies.
Keep...
Look at this ring, y'all. Look at that ring.
That's what they do to keep you.
Oh,
food.
Man.
You can ask Edna. When she came to my school for orientation with me,
look at that.
She was like, oh, my God, this food is so good. It was amazing.
It was me, Meek, and Leandra.
That's serious.
Like, I mean,
look at
like, there are certain
look at that.
Things. Like, it's like after you get there,
got
you
basketball
know
and football.
Like,
what
after
you
your
know
first
about that?
Weeks, you know that, like, okay, if they're making this
and
today,
to top it
that's
off,
good.
He got the helmet! He got the helmet!
Check it out. He got the beard going on the side.
And he's on, he called himself Texan Jennifer. Ain't nobody but Jennifer. He Texan.
Come get him, Jennifer!
Come on, man.
And he got the football pillow that his grandmama bought him.
That's the basketball.
Oh, I'm sorry, Ma. He got the basketball that grandma bought him.
Is this a DT house house? Can you buy mama a house?
Maybe.
That's the way you treat your mom. You always say maybe.
Well, but anyway,
he comes around, and what you see, he take care of his health.
Anyway.
He got the vaporizer going in the room.
It's good when you first go there.
And he got
they trying to keep you.
LeBron on the wall. But you a Knicks fan.
I mean, it probably still does taste good, but
I got to go. I'll see y'all later.
Because you eat it.
Bye-bye.
What's the earliest?
Now, go now. Go now. Go now. Do your thing, baby. Switch your thing, dang it. And then the food, baby. And go Nehemiah. Go Nehemiah. Ah. Get down. Where's Kai? He's coming. He's coming. Where's Kai? He's coming. Go Kai. Go Kai. Go Kai. Get busy. Get busy. It's your birthday. Do what you wanna do. Get busy.
I don't know what they doing again. I gotta watch the little children. I'm gonna get into everything. Ooh, he got motorcycles. Look at that motorcycle. Ooh, where you get that motorcycle for? Birthday?
Yeah. Oh.
For birthday?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. There go my baby right there. What's wrong, Kai? What you doing? Let me see you dance. Wait a minute. Oh, we got the cake going in the house. Let's get a close up of this. Oh, look at that cake. Oh, he's sticking his finger right through there. You ain't supposed to do that, boy. Oh, now you can pick her up.
Ma, where did all the CDs go?
Andre got up in the air, swing up. Go ahead, do your thing. And shake. Get up. Hurry up, get up.
Neat, all you gotta do is bang him with your calves.
Can't do that. That's a weapon.
For real, where do all the things go?
Okay. Oh, he beat your ass?
Ma, where do all the things go?
What things?
My CDs. That burned. Moving,
I had your CDs. What did I do with them? They here, because they got your name on them. Look under there. Look everywhere.
Where?
Everywhere. Chanel, you going to play soccer?
Huh?
You going to play soccer?
No, not yet.
Ma, they really said I can come in later.
I mean, I have a toilet. Okay.
What is y'all doing?
You have to
get Nick on camera because we don't know we're going to see her again.
What's your name?
Yeah, Nick, y'all come, how many hours? 48
hours.
My name is Chanel.
Man,
and I'm the Arts Academy.
Moo, that's y'all.
And I do all my work in school.
Look so
different.
Yeah, that you get. Kara, wait a minute. He puts a comb on it. Oh, you is so black. I can't even catch the black comb.
Yeah, you lying because I can see it.
Yeah, but it's black and white. I'm not seeing it. And what you think is up there, fuzz?
Don't do your lips like that. Cookie, stop it. You know what? Oh my God, and you know what he looks like?
About 6 boogers up your nose right about now.
No, and you know what he looks like? You know those like pictures that they had in slave times?
Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah.
The big pink lips. That's what.
How come you can't hear it, Ma?
Peace out, she
called
team
for the
on ski.
What?
Okay, everybody, wave to the camera. What is today?
Today is Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving.
It's just a Christmas.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Easter.
Come on, how you get this out of focus?
to get her. I don't know what side she on. Let me see if I can spot her outside. Is they gonna come this way?
No, these two doors. So this
well, which way are they gonna come? Through this line right here?
Yeah, this line and that line. Is this this way?
I don't know what's up with that, Jamal. I know. Oh my God, I should have picked this. It's not even on color. It's not even on color. Yeah, oh my God. Just get my camera, my phone, and take a picture of her.
Let me see. Open it. So we can see the
sign. Got it. Now the color. They turned the color off. Now I'll turn the color back on. It's color right there. Okay.
I hope she comes through this.
I know. Andre got 3 more years. Yep.
Brothers, sisters, husbands, wives, children, friends, and significant others of today's graduates. Graduates, these people have supported and encouraged you and sacrificed for you. I would ask these individuals to rise so that we may thank them with our applause.
Achievements as an astronaut who has logged more than 680 hours in space. His service to his country is long and impressive. After graduating from the U.S. Naval Academy in 1968, he accepted a commission as second lieutenant in the Marine Corps. He was designated a naval aviator in 1970 and flew more than 100 combat missions in North and South Vietnam, Laos, and Cambodia. Following the Vietnam War, he served the United States in a variety of capacities, eventually becoming a test pilot. His 34-year career with the Marine Corps included 14 years as a member of NASA's astronaut office. Charles Bolden was a member of the NASA Astronaut Corps until 1994, when he returned to active duty as a deputy commandant of midshipmen at the U.S. Naval Academy. In 1997, he was promoted to Deputy Commanding General and served in 1998 as Commanding General in support of Operation Desert Thunder in Kuwait. He was later promoted
for this great occasion today. It's a real pleasure for me to be here. Gary, I want to thank you for your kind introduction. Gary and I go back at least to 2003 when I became a member of the Marathon board and had an opportunity to get to know him and work with him, and it's been tremendous. So while this may be my first trip to Tiffin University, I've been in the area before because we frequently were in and out of Findlay, Ohio, so I'm somewhat familiar with the area. Let me add my congratulations to that of everyone else for the members of the class of 2010. This really is special, and hopefully you really feel it. I know some of you are probably 18, 19, 20, and I think there's somebody here who's 57 or something like that, and maybe older, or more mature, should I say. But I congratulate all of you. I have to thank Gary again because of his persistence. He has been trying to get me to come up and join you for graduation for a number of years, and finally I said I would do it, and so I'm so glad that I'm here and have an opportunity to get to know some of you. I was also incredibly impressed with all of the music. I think music is, there's a saying that it's the window to the soul, and so I thank you for your gift to all of us. The vocal groups, the orchestra, the bagpiper. Where did the bagpiper go? In case you went home, I'm a nut for bagpipes. Families and friends of the class of 2010, I want to thank you also for your unwavering support that you've provided to these young men and women on the verge of taking their place in the world as the most recent graduates of this institution. As President Marion mentioned, we know you have sacrificed. You have given things that you probably would like to have done so that they could be here for this day. And I know how much that there might be life on other planets was restricted to the pages of science fiction, as were jet engines, rocket ships, satellites, and splitting the atom. Few of your former alums who gathered here on that long ago graduation day could have anticipated the human genome, imaging technologies of supersonic flight, let alone humans living and working on an orbiting International Space Station for 10 years now. The Tiffin graduates then as now represented a relatively small percentage of the population of the state of Ohio.
University, I present to you with great pride the candidates for the associate's and bachelor's degrees. Please be seated.
Get up.
Alexis Marie Carell, magna cum laude.
Get a little touch. Going big, big.
Bridget Marie Colbo.
You see that? A pen? I got a pen.
Catherine Marie Schuller. Dana Ruth Smith, cum laude. Harry Oliver Frederick Smith. Kirsten Elizabeth White.
The candidates for the associate of
Click on it if you want to. Baby!
Your pee-pee is on bunny pee-pee.
It's not popping up.
Baby! Baby, let me hold it!
Oh,
okay.
Did everybody
know
that?
Okay. Okay. Let me get somebody up. Like, let me get Miss Barbara.
Oh, you're coming.
I stayed at home last night for 2 months. Let me get mine.
Let me hold the camera.
Yeah.
Let me hold the camera.
I don't want to throw up in this.
Heather Hamilton, cum laude. Heidi Ann Hawkins. James Robert Poffino. Yeah.
Anthony Roderick Jackson. David Allen Jackson, magna cum laude. Tyler David Jackson.
You're good!
Santria A. James.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. You promise. The New York slang.
Keisha Nicole Johnson.
Yeah.
Marcus Allen Johnson.
Well, look.
Roxana M. Johnston, magna cum laude. Tuomo Keo, magna cum laude. Emily K. Delacorte.
I got it. She did it. Did it, did it.
Anne Marie Kirshner. Matthew J. Kiesel.
You got a whole lot of fans.
O.K. Kingsborough.
You up there narrating as you take
the girl?
Cody
Esco.
Dennis Daniel Martinez Cruz. Michelle Lee Bauman, magna cum laude.
All the rights and privileges appertaining to those degrees. You may move the tassel on your cap to the left side. President Marion, Mr. Bolden, will you please join me here? Charles Bolden Jr., NASA Administrator, Astronaut, Military Leader, Role Model for Public Service, a true visionary. You have provided four decades of service to the citizens of the United States. Your leadership in the U.S. military as a combat pilot and commander has led to many accolades, including the Defense Superior Service Medal and the Distinguished Flying Cross. You are a veteran of four space shuttle missions, having commanded two of those missions. You have been recognized for your exemplary service by your induction into the U.S. Astronaut Hall of Fame. Your experience as an astronaut.
Cousin.
Who the hell are they?
I
I don't know, but we gonna find him. We gonna get that record on.
Yep, I just
you know what I'm saying?
You got your phone? You can call her.
What's up? That's what I was doing. Great.
Give me some
of great things.
Let's go somewhere else. This is killing me. Oh, wow. What y'all following me? Because y'all told me to come get him. I came and got him.
Boy, you was about to get in trouble. All right, on three. On three, say graduation. 1, 2, 3. No, they didn't. Everybody sat there and looked at me like that for.
I got it. I got it. You got it?
I got things out
good. I'm in there.
Jamal, you got them?
Yeah, I know. It's all.
I know that's about the batteries. About to die.
You got like 56 minutes. Let's go.
Facebook.
People going big dance. I wish it was me, but it's all good. Cousin did a big dance, it's our school. Cool. There's a lot of black people out here representing too, so you know I definitely feel like you need some black people doing some good things anyway. Can't forget about the white people. I'm discriminating. I got my cousin, you know, she's doing big things, got her fan base, person.
All right, ladies. Get up out of the bed, trust me.
She's a tank out this bed. I'm gonna kick a nail in her knee.
She a mess.
Run up on me.
Hey, she be done delivered then.
Why?
Soon as you leave, hey, soon as you leave, she gonna deliver.
I ain't leaving. I ain't going to the club. The club is right here. I'm about to get a radio.
Where you going to the club at?
Wherever. Where Bri Bri at? Oh, girl, she had on her meat.
Almost time. Oh, not almost too time.
Much. I bought some
nice. A little bit more time.
What size she
wearing? Michelle. She don't need no diapers.
Who don't? Shaniqua need diapers.
Who she need diapers
don't
for?
They gotta wear diapers on their
head? Stop playing.
Move on my show.
Huh?
See,
Michelle, just for a little while.
My friend in pain, I'm getting mad.
It's coming, right? The labor pain's coming. Here they come.
The legs hurt?
Yeah.
I wonder, do she need to open her?
Her and the baby all the time. You
go, man. Okay, Nick is almost over. Just a little bit more.
Don't talk about this on film.
They can't put so much on you.
There's school here.
Hi, Terry.
Okay. They couldn't get my IV in my arm. They had to get it in my thumb.
Oh my God, I know that was painful.
It was, I had to hold my hand out here. Then
the
I
whole time?
My hand,
yeah,
my hand,
my and you did.
The IV was in my thumb.
Did it fall out a couple of times and they had to keep
it
on?
It fall out. They just taped it a lot so it could stay on there. But
man, that's. Ooh.
I'm
trying to leave.
Here's
your
head
as good. I don't like laying like this.
I kind of figured it. You want to go back on your back?
Yeah. Whoa.
Yes, this is Marquay, me and Shaniqua. The best thing that ever happened to me in my life. And today we're gonna experience this, just you and me. Okay. Baby is here. Okay. Kamari. Come on. It's okay, Kamari. 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 What you doing? It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Just relax, Kamari.
We want her to scream.
You chilling, Kamari? Hey, Kamari. 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 It's okay, Kamari. See, you got my top lip, though. That's what's up. It's okay. It's okay, Kamari. It's okay.
Put her on the scale. We'll see what she weighs.
Okay. Oh, the scale's right here.
Mm-hmm.
Kamari. I see.
6 pounds, 4 ounces.
Guess how much I weigh?
6 pounds, 4 ounces.
Uh-huh. It's okay, Kamari. It's okay. It's okay, Kamari. Chill with her. It's okay. 19 and a quarter. Haha, Kamari. What you doing? You chilling? That's what's up. Go on here. Kick back and relax.
Well, let me take it back there for that, but they...
Can you get up? You should have been watching. Monkway got my phone, don't he?
Tell him to lift the room, man.
We gonna go in there. I'm gonna go in there. What is that, something? I'm taking too long?
No.
Oh, Nika's right there.
You see her? Yeah.
They brought her in. See her right there? See her?
No, I don't see her.
That's when she putting the thing over me. That's the recovery. She probably gonna roll her back that way.
She is.
They about to run the baby back here?
No, they gonna roll Neek back that way. They gotta finish doing stuff to the baby before they roll her back.
Oh, she's so glad. Oh my God, that was too much pain for 48 hours? Man, I couldn't do that.
Somewhere in 48 hours.
Yeah, I know, since 9 o'clock.
I wasn't around.
9 o'clock yesterday morning. Come on, lady, please. Oh, they only got one baby in here. Get out of here.
She's so small, though.
6 pounds.
That's an average size baby.
What was yours? Yep.
She was almost 8 pounds. She was 7, 15.
Yep. You, Hezekiah, you, Hezekiah, Leandra, and Chanel, but all y'all was 7'6". And Nehemiah was the smallest one, and Neek was the biggest one.
Well, she?
Neek was 9'9".
Damn.
I ain't pushing that out. That had to get, Neek got stuck this way. She would not even fully turn. And all y'all, 21 inches.
Just somebody too, a couple people.
So make sure you send it to my phone.
She got that top lip was mine.
Yep.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yep. Hold it down.
He spot that lip, bro. Oh, what's wrong?
Kamari, it's okay. You okay?
Jesus.
She shut up.
I know.
Just lighten me.
She did that as soon as she came on. I said it's okay. She be off dribble.
Did you get it?
Come on, let me take a picture. Come on.
Okay, picture. Go ahead.
I'm not saying that.
You're not saying. Neek, say the blessing.
Nika did something with us.
Wait, Mama. Look at her bassinet. Get that out your mouth. Look at that bassinet and see the bottle on there.
Don't smell, Kamari. What?
Okay, this is what we do. Look, this is how we do it. No. I'm trying to get what Shanika did.
Don't bring this up to Tanique. Bring her up to Tanique.
Ain't gonna get baby, bro.
The button.
The holidays, me going down to what size 3?
No, like a size 10.
Hey, Neek, how does it feel, Neek? About this time, you get ready to go in the hospital.
It's I would have been getting out the hospital.
Yep. No, you would have probably got out yesterday.
Let's talk about this good old food right
now. Go eat. You do your thingy thing. All you can eat. I'm trying to get everybody. Okay, let's go in the kitchen. Let's go in the kitchen, see what they doing. Andre's sitting at the kids' table. I ain't mad though. He's a big kid. Look at Hezekiah. That's the baby. And then comes this one. I yell at him 24/7. Chanel, turn around and say hi to the camera.
Hi.
Okay, y'all go ahead and eat. I'll be back in a little while, okay?
Hi.
All right. Hold
on a minute.
Act like we cook every day like this.
It's only temporary.
Finna eat. The chef is finna eat. Look, I've been sitting here. The chef is finna eat. If she woke, I'd have put something on her tongue. Trust me. And Junior, too.
You know he gonna eat it.
He gonna eat it like this. Oh, my God. I put that little stuffing on his,
He'll eat it. I know he would.
Well,
he
would've
just eat, like, 10 bottles. He eats 6 bottles a day.
He's gonna be off them soon, watching.
I know.
You're gonna have to feed that boy. And this is where his sleeping room come in.
You better move.
You ain't invited. Go.
I ain't gonna be on camera with my black people.
Ma'am,
this baked mac and cheese is going hard.
Don't even think about it.
Don't you stop?
This, I made 2 pans of macaroni and cheese, by the way.
Yeah, what happened to the other one?
They ate the bacon ones.
I'm looking like, where is it at?
I know.
Talking about they were scrumptious. Who said that?
You know who said that.
Now wait till Christmas, y'all. Maybe I can get somebody to help me.
Who's gonna help Christmas?
I was going to, but... Going to and did is totally different.
I was.
Put it on the records.
No,
going to help me is totally different than you are.
No, but you was Chanel.
Nah, I was too fast for you. That's what it was.
No, I'm talking about my
sister. Why are you talking about her? Hi,
guys. You want us to talk about you?
Chef is that right?
Some what?
Salt.
And some pepper. Yeah, Brooklyn, Nehemiah. No.
What?
You're not on the camera. Come on, big ass and away.
Nehemiah, eat.
Thank you.
Move out the way for a second.
I'm Hezekiah, but I'm not doing nothing because I'm...
Not how you do sound.
What?
Look. mama swimming.
You think she's scared how she gonna be swimming? That's how they learn.
I should put a little oil on.
Don't mention that.
So all this stuff is thick.
You should have had olive oil.
No, I'm good with this.
I zoomed into that. What is this now? Good. I'm gonna go out and see what this is.
You want some dishes? Give me some.
Yep.
I'm gonna go to the dishes.
Okay. I'm gonna get a strainer.
Cut the dishes on.
Yeah.
I'm gonna see the pot.
Yeah.
What? What?
Candy.
Her eyebrows go up when she
said,
say something. Watch it.
Dante. Okay, now I can.
She said,
hey. I'm gonna go to mommy. That face.
She hear everything.
I'm gonna go to that sad face.
Gamma, Mom! Look at
Gamma! Mom, stop!
You get the blood brush to a brain.
I'm gonna go to
Peter Pan. No, I'm gonna go. You can get him. I mean, let me show you the games I got.
Yeah, I
know
how to give him a
I went up to 65 and I don't even cash out.
Remember, you should kill me with the memory of my
fucking
job. What?
10 minutes after he fucking left.
I was mad. He always do that.
I sold 172 for 86. It's 86 and
86
and
100.
That's half. Right, so.
I ain't gonna tell
Mom. No, she already know.
It ain't her. It's your shit.
Yeah, I know. She
wanted
me to
go. Let me see your iPhone. Your things you want to move. Well, watch this. If you plug something in here, you can charge it, though, right?
That's it.
He texts on his door.